unfortunate friends, and we are back for another episode.
Survival requires
quests. I did end up changing my appearance into the biggest swords that I could find. Not bad.
What is happening to this world?
Gotta go back here. Now let's just see if that quest is popped up. Again. It's kind of annoying. Just take a sip of a drink. Oh, I always need a drink. It's good. Yes, I know, there's like 27 of you. You know what, I'm actually gonna kill it. Where is it? Come here. Again, I'm a nerve that it keeps popping up, so I kill it and take a bit to, for it to respawn. Can I give him some health? No? Okay. There we go. I'm going for that. Yeah, I just done that transmogging and I probably won't be able to have it. Nope, still can't do it yet, so it's these quests over here for now. Have I completely messed up the way it does quests, because I was following it all the way there, you guys seen it, so I'm gonna kill that other one as well. Yep, sick of it now. Just gonna spawn my thingy walk in there. Yeah. She's just back up. Just die, please. Yeah. Come on. Right, let's go. What am I going to die? Get out of this, we're fine. Right, screw the bonus objective. 96, okay. Time is up, okay. Let's go do these quests over here. Let's grab this box wherever it is. Alright, let's open the trait. All good for me. All good for you. Alright. Go get this done. Lock me in. Maybe it's too reduced. Yeah, I don't really care about that. Hi, how you doing? here to kill you. Let's put that. Good. Glad I'm doing a lot more damage now. Sort of painful to do that. Yeah, they're dying much better now than they were before. You want some punishment. Stop that. Blade on. Yeah. I totally got it that time. Yeah, just go away. There's one over there. Good. Yeah, you're not healing through that. Oh, another one. And one intro. Oh, this guy, I probably got to heal before I can get him on. And you're dead. That's good. Who's next? You definitely look like you want a slap scout. I've been sort of keeping up with the drama with the reforged of the Total War Warhammer thing. I think the only thing that actually confused me a little bit was, did they voice somebody else for Illidan? Was it not? What is his name? Neil Bryan guy. No Critical Role now. Because I was watching Critical Role and I sort of been trying to catch up on the episodes, but when I was watching like a Let's Play of the Warforged, it doesn't actually sound like Liam O'Brien, that's it. It didn't actually sound like him. So it sounds like he voice acted somebody else for it. Which is kind of, you know, a bit of a joke. Oh, that's actually, see, I didn't actually check the, you know, the voice actors for it, but I honestly don't think it was him. Gotta find these different missions. Where is it? This is a quest alone, isn't it? Where's that one? In here. What's on your mind? You talk to him. He tells you to go find his wife, I think. Or something. Then this one that's underneath. Dodge. Ah, damn it. Good night, mate. Where's the body? Can I do it from the map? Nope. Yeah. Alright, just get it off before you get me. That's good. Kill him before he can get healed. Good. Anybody's there that come out? I'll find out. Hop my ass out of here. Let's do some flying. Buddy here. Damn it. Oh, what? I thought I would have been able to outdamage that, but I guess not. There's a buddy right below that one, I'm not gonna touch it. Where's all the bodies? Body here. One more. This is it. Oh god, this is a guy right from me. Oh, no, he's one in there. Good. Oh, now I can do it from the mount. What are you deploying at? It's him. Good. So kill the bloke in the center. Like that. We'll wound him. Take less damage because I'm doing this. Size to work. Good. Nope. Oh, got that close. Good. Good. Let's go. Doom Master sounds like some sort of. Oh, you're a boss. Ooh. I need to kill later. It's not messing with you. Nope. Standing there, like, oh, it's getting me now. I'll just stand here if you need me. Yeah, up, so that's good. It's at 10, and we can also kill the war boss. Let's go. Pin on him. Cut that. Less damage. Still can't interrupt yet. I can now. Good. And stuff. Yeah, I think it sort of messed up the quest route for this because I'm positive you have to do this first. Do these. You? Right, at least hit you, that's good. Good health. That'd be nice. That's good. That just gave me health. That's good. It's 10. Charging that one. That one should pull. Yeah, I thought so. Come off that. That's too good. Good. For you, taunt. Good. Raging blow. Proc, and good. First, half that, good. Compare, raging blow, and executed. Do one more, damn it. Can I just kill you? only it was that so. Oh, damn. Oh, big chunk of health. Ah, damn it. Good night. Good. Well, go. Get this done. I think I want to try and attempt to hit 100 by the end of today, at least.
Faith is my mirror, but will is my weapon.
Haste is better. Critical strike.
With faith, we never may thrive.
Great to me. Fire away.
There we go. Yes. I think you get to find them and then it sends you that way. So change that. Critical strike. Boots are better. Next better. And then combat. Damn it. It's like it didn't want me to get rid of the necklace. There we go, get rid of it. God damn. It's not like it helped anything. Right, let's go. This place gets attacked, doesn't it? As far as I remember. Treasure up here. What? There we go. Go in here. Come on. And in. Less damage. I'm gonna fly. Good night. That looked like it should have done a lot more damage than it should have. Am I even supposed to come in here? Where are they? Ah, there we are. Hi, buddy.
Hello. Watch your back.
There we are. Now I can't lose. Die. Good. Sorry. Into the cave. Right. There we go. There I am. Let's get a bit low then. Doesn't like that too much. Come on. Have it. Oh, health! Oh god. Oh, close. Ooh. I don't fancy dying again. Let's get some health back with some food that I don't have. Do I not have any food? Oh no, there we go. My heart bar. That there. Good. Let's go. Some health. Get it. Yeah, get fucked. You come here. Do not blade storm. Good, execute, so you definitely want to blade storm. Pull you across. Go back up to him. Where is it now? It's down. got top. Oh no, he's down, doesn't he? Yeah, thought so. axe. Yep.
Good.
Am I getting it? I think we go outside. Yeah. The faces as they run in then.
Have you seen my wrench anyway?
Something. Sorry.
Have a good one. Go.
Ready? So if that's gonna work. Good way of tanking him. End the video after killed this. Easy.
We must unite.
Sorted. Alright, I'll see you next episode. I hope you enjoyed. Leave your comments down below and bye. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.